across, and it's Thanksgiving. And I'm honored and proud to be serving here in New York City for the people who were so affected by Hurricane Sandy. I want to take a moment and thank my family for their incredible support to have me here today. I wish you all my love and have a wonderful day. And to my dear friends who are supporting me, same to you. Happy Thanksgiving all. Bye.